pongo al bota. Blindingly obvious, like, it's obvious we're here. This is a Triss mission. Oh my god, look at that bridge, it looks like. Look at that ass, yeah, yeah. Alright. Ah, oh, you look like a French lady. Alright, let's go find Triss. It says meet near the fountain. That's where we did 2 parts ago. And we just happened to be near it. That's why we did it. When he did the Yennefer one, which we were going to do, but that was like, that's like a 1,000 meters, a kilometer away. So, here we are with Triss.
Sure you weren't followed?
Yeah.
She's gonna unlock a secret door and open up the
let's
fountain.
Let's begin. Observe these waters through the scales carefully. Can't let anything go unnoticed. Gray man, weird, Robert, Magellan, all fancy.
What's that?
Nothing. A preliminary image.
What?
Stop interrupting, I have to focus.
I'm like asking questions about everything that's going on here.
So
I need to focus. Notice everything, and he's like, what's that?
Bathhouse. I know the place. Deep stress. He has her at his bathhouse. Might have guessed as much.
That was the recent past. Anything might happen to her in Dijkstra's hands. Let's go.
Oh, Dijkstra's
not so fast. The first image. What was that?
Nothing. Really.
Don't brush me off. I know how hydromancy works. Image appeared because you're thinking about it.
It was... King Tancred asked me to become his court advisor in Kavir.
You mentioned Kavir in the lighthouse. I understand why. Did you accept?
Only a fool would refuse. Tancred's been supportive of the mages from the start. The evacuation was only possible with his help. Now he wants to revive the council and the conclave, and I'm to head both.
Tancred made a strange battle. All the North's hunting down mages, and he's out to revive the council?
These are troubled times, and Tancred could be alone in remembering that mages are a powerful force. And that we know how to show gratitude.
Hold that gap. You see that glitch? You gotta watch the glitch.
These are troubled times, and that we know how to show gratitude.
Maybe I missed the glitch.
It's a great opportunity. Congratulations.
You don't exactly sound thrilled.
Bit worried, that's all. You really ready to dive into politics again?
I wasn't
politics.
Sure at first. Ultimately, though, it's something I've always dreamed of.
Like kind of calling it politics.
I'm not about
that's
to.
That's the
listen.
Only word they have right now. It's such a... I don't know if they use it, but...
The vision was of a house, not a royal court.
It's the house that awaits us in Pontanus.
She's walked away. She'd probably look overseas.
When we're done here, when all this is over, once we've defeated the Hunt and Ciri's safe, I'd like us to live there, together.
I'm surprised. I don't really know what to say.
You don't need to be to this side of right away, but I'm glad you know. I was afraid how you'd react. It's a big deal. Resettling into a permanent home. If you don't want this, I'll turn it down.
What I really want is to be with you.
To be together.
Triss.
Yes?
We'll be together. And you don't need to turn anything down.
Yeah. Yes, you did it, Triss. Oh, you got me on your tiptoes. Oh, you like it.
I'll tell you the details later.
Yeah,
right now, we need to get Philippa.
Yeah, freeway.
Come on.
She turned around like... She was down. Okay. Go, come on. Are we not, we can't talk anymore? Yeah.
Yes, Scout?
Yes, Scout?
How do you feel?
Feel alright.
Feel alright.
Why do you ask?
Maybe we should talk.
I have nothing to say, yo.
Gladly. I was about to ask the same.
She like, I don't want to tell you.
Been in Novigrad long?
Long enough to know how not to get caught.
It's like when I was talking to the other mage.
Came here, where were
where
you?
I killed her.
Oh, places. Where I managed to get by without your help.
Imagine.
Which doesn't mean I'm not happy to see you.
So, there you were in Putrid Grove, and out of nowhere I show up. What did you think?
Honestly? Oh, no.
Figured as much. You weren't easy to find, you know.
You'd recovered your memory. Found them so naturally. I thought of two of you.
But it turned out that my vision changed nothing. Wanted to be with you before, during, after, always.
When the hell did I have amnesia? It's before the game started. I swear it's before the game started. Okay, there's a lot of things. Is Witcher 2, like, or Witcher 1 a part of what's going on? Come on, Triss. Take your next one. So let's go. Are we climbing up the stairs? No? No, we're not? Okay. Yeah. These are slower than Siri. Siri would love to get ahead. She'd all be in front. I'd have to be in the back. You know what I'm saying? And she was always running ahead of me, and I couldn't. I couldn't go faster. As well. Yeah.
I'm
not a freak. Oh yeah, we're going to this guy.
Guess we underestimated Philippa.
Oh, I guess you blew up this guy at Dijkstra's.
Surrender!
Oh, yeah, there's the blow.
This place is a maze, witch! You'll never get out!
A maze, really? This is barely a maze.
Goddamn fools! After her!
What a moron. This guy put his head through the window and he got hit by.
No, no! The sorceress stays here!
Stay here, Triss, in case she tries to turn this way.
Be careful. She might be blind, but she's still dangerous. And don't hurt her.
Oh, yeah, let's get this mage. Oh, Jesus, he a zombie? Oh, man. Look at Dijkstra. Hey, Dijkstra. How are you feeling now?
White wolf? Well, get going. White wolf? Well,
I'm helping you. Like, how am I getting cheese? Yeah,
she cast a spell
on them. Oh, he's got a level 26 anyway, so the hell are you? Oh, Jesus. That was tough. Well, this is a classic place to look at. How dare you call me a son of a whore? Had a better domination. Do I look like a son of a whore to you? I thought it was a jackhammer, dude. like your fighting skills. That was not so bad. Well, Geek still doesn't care if I can kill the guards. I'm not allowed to kill the witch. There's so many empty bottles here. Oh, sparked the wrong door. Oh, don't tell me it's all hyped up, man. Bart, what the hell? Oh, okay, I don't think he's a zombie.
We just know past go. Birdie, no.
Damn it, cast a spell on him, too. She's hurt. Did you see that? I want to help her.
Birdie, no. Past go, say. But no, let past go.
Yo, what's Joseph?
Ever had a stomach ache?
But once old drowner eats.
Her stomach aches like she just ate 100 old drowners.
But no one. Drowner make egg very bad.
Let me pass. I can help her.
But let pass go. We just help.
Good for you, pal. Oh. Wait, she go? Oh, okay. Bye, bye. We'll see you later.
Wanna help you?
Die. Don't throw piles of water at me. How many pipes? Why are there so many bodies here?
I'm not out to hurt you.
Bollocks. Bollocks, I witch. I'm a witcher, not a witch hunter. How the hell did you get up there?
I
want
to help you. Here we go.
Insert my penis into your vagina.
Yeah. Like gripping Freddy.
There we go, man.
Betray me. I will
relax. Not plan like on it. Twice as outside, she'll explain everything.
Just walk away, yo. Okay,
let's see what we're gonna get ourselves into. Climb up the staircase. Or a ladder. I hope the shows are after.
Deepest apologies, but the lady will come with me. It's just,
I don't have time for this. Get out of my way.
I've no quarrel with you, Geralt. But Phil and I have lots to talk about. Remember the assassins you sent after me, darling Phil? A grave error. Such matters ought to be handled personally, as I will now demonstrate.
I like you, Distressor. Don't hurt you.
Save your threats for the rats that run about the port. They don't make the slightest impression on me. Philippa will come with me and answer for all the courtesies she's paid me.
tell what the Emperor's after. Tell you what the Emperor's after if he lets go. Show Dijkstra for so you fuck this guy.
Sorry, can't let that happen.
No, my leg!
Oh, jeez. My bad, Dijkstra. I didn't know I was gonna break your leg. That's my bad, but you're an ass anyway, so.
Sorry to take so long, but I had to deal with the guards.
I'm gonna tell the Emperor that for like, fucking break your head.
Are you alright? I've been better. I'll get you out of here.
Gonna be alright?
Yeah. Thanks for your help.
I seem so pissed off. This is
new entry update. Yo, let's go talk to Dijkstra, man. Where is he? This guy's probably pissed off right now. Okay, where's Dijkstra?
Dijkstra.
Okay. I actually don't know where Dijkstra is. I was just here with him a second ago. I walk here. At some point, Dijkstra has to have come, right? Hey, where the hell's Dijkstra? Where is he? He's dead. Deeply dead. Next time I see Dijkstra, he's probably gonna get pissed. He probably is gonna be pissed, yo. I'll be pissed him off. Okay, so we have... So we have two missions we can go over right now. One is, of course, quests. Final preparation, talk to Yennefer, help Ciri take care. Ask Zoltan for help. Okay, let's go help Ciri. That's closer. So let's go, Ciri.
Oh!
Lady with a pineapple hat. Are you Ciri? You look like a mage.
Looking for something in particular.
Pretty little trinket.
Wanna give someone a present?
One of the people I told you about. A gesture of gratitude. Can we go?
Lead the way.
We'll start with the bits.
Who are we gonna visit?
You'll see.
Let's see who the next character that we gonna visit. He want a smooth. You know, we are here on Witcher 3 and we got some. We all under a joke. I heard that song for song we're getting. Like, $5. $5 can't even buy you a burger, cuz. With cheese. I'm gonna need some of that good stuff, motherfucker.
Where are we going exactly? To see Horson Jr.
Again.
Wrong direction. Horson's headquartered on Temple Isle.
So I thought, but I think we should check something first. Zoltan claims the word in town is we're more likely to run into Horson around here.
Why are you doing this again?
I want to look in the light.
What then?
Don't know. Depends what I see.
Big nose. Horson Jr. wasn't a pious man.
But there came a moment when he prayed to all the gods at once. For his life, since the gods disliked Junior, they granted his prayer. Years later, he had just one regret, that at the moment in question, he hadn't surrendered to death, for he had had the courage then to do so, courage he would never have again.
Am I just narrating what's gonna happen? Wonder what happened to him.
Wonder what happened to him.
We'll soon find out.
Probably lost everything.
Who's that?
Remember me?
You little half-fat whore. You pay for what you did to me.
I'd watch your words if I were you.
Witcher! It's all your fault. Happy? You cocksucker. Not left. Not a bloody scrap. Human dignity left.
Little shit! This guy just... This guy hit him. This guy can't even get up, yo. He tried to get up the first time. It's the second time he got up. Oh, we're just snaking him, yo? What the hell?
On the way, he might get up more time. Killing him was definitely an option.
Still want to?
No. This is worse.
Let's go.
We've done the hardest.
Oh yeah, I did have an option. I had an option to kill Zoltan.
Where are we going?
The Golden Sturgeon.
I had an option to kill Wilson Jr. I had the option, but I let him live. And now he suffered. His crimes. Where the hell is it? Yo.
This girl we're going to see. Who is she again?
Where is Zoltan? Where the hell did Zoltan go?
Friend of Dandelion. Her name's Bee. She's a waitress at the Golden Sturgeon. Helped me contact Dandelion. I wish to thank her. She risked a lot.
So where did this guy come to him sometime about the future? Yeah, we did have an option to kill Zoltan a couple missions back. I don't know what mission it was exactly. It was still on your, you know, before we found Ciri. It was like when you were still looking for Ciri. And now
risk this. How's that? How's that?
If
she'd
been seen with me, she might have been flogged or worse.
Always getting into trouble.
I take after you.
Presence is on the front of the time of life.
Yo, we're wasting Ciri. Yo, Ciri, come on, Ciri. You're taking some time. Phyllis.
Opened the door for me and it stopped. Like, oh, thank you, Jesus.
Shoot the sight, mate.
I spit on anything you give me.
You'll regret that.
Spill it.
Mind your manners, you're talking to a lady.
Stay out of this. This is not your concern.
Leave on your own.
Draw your weapons. Let's get this over with.
Whoa. What?
You're out to hurt her. Let you. So we'll argue and swagger and have who knows how long a pissing contest. I don't have time for that. Draw your swords.
Yo,
Ciri,
them. I told you. I'm to bar non-human from this establishment because some thugs threatened me. Not likely.
What the hell happened to your scar?
So good to see you, baby.
Didn't Ciri have a scar on her eyes? I swear she did.
Is your charming companion?
Oh, there it is. It's very glitched out.
Geralt of Rivia.
She doesn't even know who I am.
That girl!
Oh, okay, she does know.
Very nice to meet you. I've heard so much.
Really? What, for example?
For example, how you've saved her from woes so many times she's lost count. And how you always know how to make her laugh. That's Ciri, of course. Other ladies, however.
B, I'm standing right here.
All right. So,
bring
me, darlings. I wanted to thank you for everything. Oh, stop.
Anyone would have done the same in my shoes.
Not many would have done it with such courage.
Thank you.
This is for you. A trinket, to remember me by.
Oh, my. It's beautiful.
We've got to show what it is.
So, will you stay to stew and keep slaughtered a piglet this morning?
No, I don't even get to see what it is.
But we will still visit Farcombe's.
Off to see Valdai. Well, shan't stop you then. They'll feed you properly there too, no doubt. Farewell to you both. And do take care of our Witcher.
I will. So long.
No, Witcher!
I'm
preparing
for another
battle.
Hiya.
I'll make you
weep. I'm coming to you.
So, your friend, B.
What about her?
Nothing. Seems nice.
Geralt. You're terrible.
What'd I say?
Nothing.
What's there to see in Farquhar?
The Cambergs are the traveling circus of ours. Non-humans. When I came here before, I wanted to contact her.
Something you'll see won't let me go after.
I quickly spent nearly everything about her. Chris and I never met. The temple guard showed up. I was a wanted woman afterwards.
Tris didn't try to contact you?
How could she? She didn't know anyone. In fact, she thought she was to meet another outlast wanting to flee Novigrad. I preferred not to put her in there. I was being hunted.
Oh, I don't know that.
I'm not a copper to my name. Then I met
Yo, Valdai. Hold up, Siri.
He and his troop helped me. Then introduced me to B. And through B, I found Dandelion.
Yeah, again.
You know the rest.
We have to run again. Oh, I'm beating you. I beat her at the end. It's really hard to keep up with her.
Siri! Devil incarnate, where have you been?
Come here, darling. Hello? What's this? What's your granddad?
Aegon?
Is that your granddad? That's Snake, yo. What about your snake? Like a fat your granddad.
Ah, greetings. We've heard heaps about you.
Mostly lies, I bet.
Ah, if it's a lie that since her youngest years you've been her friend and mentor, then indeed. She is a bold-faced liar. Well, good you're here. Come in the nick of time. Would have been gone by tonight.
You're leaving?
Better start resettling on fuel. We'd rather stay ahead of events.
I understand.
Problem is, we just lost two horses. And another two are too weak to haul anything.
Ah, we'll manage somehow. We don't leave till tomorrow, so naught to worry about today.
Yes, yes, some. I'm off to see a merchant. There's a chance I can trade our Nax for a healthy horse. Wouldn't want Valdo to have anything to worry about tomorrow.
What's he with him?
Oh, don't. That's just how Aegar is. Be back to his jolly old self by evening. What brings you here?
I've come to apologize. I disappeared so suddenly, then...
Ah, pish posh. What matters is you're back, and you're well.
This is for you. All that you loan me, plus a small premium.
Siri, you know I can't take this.
And you know I shan't let you refuse.
I know. We'll make it the pot for a wager. Do you still race?
Of course.
Then I challenge you. Geralt, will you join us?
Gladly.
A man after my own spirit. Come.
Let's beat these guys.
See how good they are, right?
Choose one of these.
Coming.
This guy's so I'm so uninterested in all this stuff, yo. The hell type of cheating is that, yo?
You were far faster, Vox!
Give me a head start!
Watch where you're going or you'll fall.
That was not even a hard race. I missed the turn at one point. Like, did I go the wrong way? but I guess I didn't know it.
Can still be here.
I'll let you win.
Lovely race!
Well, this calls for a celebration. Stay, you can see, like, yo, I love lovely rice.
Bonfires to be lit soon, round which all will gather. This night shall
which
be...
Which all will gather. Which all gather. That's such a bad bonfire, don't you think? I barely see the fire.
Life's full of surprises. So, how did the two end up together?
With Yen, it was fight after fight, lots of arguments, drama. Not saying it was bad, but...
But what?
Got to be exhausted. With Triss, it's not. I finally feel harmony. I feel like things are the way they're supposed to be.
Yeah, we got Triss. Fuck yeah. Last time I tried to talk to Yen, she threw me out of a 10-story building and I ended up falling in the water.
Thanks.
I had a scene on that. Me too. That was like one of my favorite scenes. We gotta change it.
They like you, like it.
Showing off.
I'd love to join them. Drink and race, travel from town to town, not worry a whit about anything.
Something worrying you now?
What awaits us?
Defeating the hunter won't be easy, but with the Lodge's support, Avalax, we can do this.
I fear fighting the hunt will only be the beginning, for me at least.
What do you mean?
You promised!
In jest?
Sometimes I wish I could be like them.
Drunk or giggling? Whichever it is, today's your chance.
Not what I meant. I'd like to be ordinary.
You're not. You were born to greatness.
As I've been hearing since I was born. Because of this damned elder blood.
That was another
my
glitch.
Gift. My curse.
You don't choose how you're born. It's also why I've spent my life fleeing, hiding. You're just born as how you're born.
Then it's time to hiss. Once we defeat Aridin, you'll be free.
Really? Eridin's hardly alone. There are others. They have plans for me. It was the sorceresses of the Lodge once. Now it's my father. Even Yennefer.
You're forgetting Avalok.
Avalok, Stephen. He is intent on my gift not falling into the wrong hands. Not spinning out of control. It's why he teaches me, protects me.
If you say so.
You doubt it?
There'll come a day when Avalok will ask you for a favor.
Perhaps. But if so, it will be a very, very long time from now. And I'm certain whatever it is, he'll give me a choice. I will have the option to refuse.
Hope you're right.
That's Pavlo. I plan to learn how to juggle one day.
Incredibly useful skill.
Finally found you two. Enjoying yourselves.
Bonfires, wine, jugglers. What more could you ask for?
I can never see things I traded for, but it's a life.
You seem concerned. Things not go well with the merchant.
Lost cause. The man refused to trade. I said I'd buy. He asked 3 arms and a host of legs for 1 healthy animal. We need horses. But we'll have to find another way to get them.
Ho, ho, I sense trouble.
I knew you'd warm to the notion. We mean to sneak into the man's stable. With 30 head, a few more or less will make a difference in his life. Coming with?
Of course.
What can I do? Gotta help those in need.
Yes, yes, yes!
Must say, you didn't seem the type to me.
What type?
Steady. So what type? Time to go. We'll meet by the stables.
Basically, steady. I don't want to make a mistake.
Keep a lookout. Siri and I'll try to get inside.
All right.
Wait here. I'll go inside. Open the door for you.
Just keep the keys down. Down.
That.
So, shall we trade?
No thanks.
No thanks. Don't need anything just now.
Hey, mind if I jump over here? Hey, man. Oh. No one. Sorry. Okay, let's go back.
Hard to find good guards these days.
Quiet. We'll wake them.
Find a way to open the stable.
Thank you.
There's a graph. Now you know what I do.
That's me! Wow!
Alright. All the horses are acting. Oh, that's what I'm doing here. Okay. See, I'm
trying to figure out. Okay, I actually have to study the rest of them.
In the morning.
What the hell did I pay you for? To sleep on the job?
So there was only one guy in front. I don't know where the second guy came from. And like, a patrol, like two patrols passed by, two with torches. So.
Imagine living back in the medieval time. Excellent
work! Did you see the two fools who tried to chase us?
Almost tripped over their own boots.
Thanks, Geralt. That was splendid.
Yeah, a nice change from killing monsters.
Thanks for your help. And for visiting.
It was so good to see you all again. Hang in there and take care of yourselves.
Don't forget us. So long.
So long.
I must bid Valdo farewell.
All right. See you at Dandelion's then. Got some things to take care of in town.
See you, girl.
All right, so that has been our final preparation. We do have one preparation left, and that is talk to Yennefer. And Yennefer is actually a far away. Pretty far. No. Actually, before we go there, which, let's go to this one. Meet with Yennefer at an officer grade. Still, pretty far. No, wait, that's the wrong one. Go to quest. And go optional to ask Zoltan. Zoltan's 200 meters. We're gonna go talk to Zoltan before we head up to Yennefer. Actually, we're just gonna talk to Zoltan, that's what I mean. And then we're gonna stop for the night. Hey, boogie god. You like your torches on the back straight? That what you like? I don't see nobody talking. Oh, geez, look at all these lit fires. It's like a yellow pastry. Oh, yeah. If you want to see something jokes, here, I'll show you something jokes. Yeah, you gotta wait for it.
Sheathe your sword.
Ready for it? For it. Look where he pulled the torch out from. Oh, look at that. That's a pretty fat fire that he pulled out of his ass. Alright, let's go. Like, I seen, like, the first time we did that, like, it was some next jokes thing. Guys pulled, it was a super fat clip. Like, it was actually pretty funny. Zoltan, are you, you're Zoltan? Something like, I forget, I thought Zoltan was a tall dude. Okay, yo, dwarf, Zoltan, it's you. You're one of my favorite dwarfs.
Zoltan. Zoltan.
Another dwarf from Game of Thrones. No, I don't.
Novigrad doesn't seem like a safe place anymore. What's keeping you here?
I was keen on stopping my own enterprise, but nothing came of me. Nevertheless, I took on some debt.
When I first came to Novigrad 2 years ago?
I'd like to blame it on the war or human treachery, but the truth is, I've got my own thick skull to blame. Rather not dwell on it, Geralt, if you don't mind.
They're holding Margarita at Dayrod.
Margarita.
What you're gonna
drink the margarita
as much as you can find and drive it to Oxenford. Yennefer will give the signal. We'll drive through the gates and treat the guards.
Oh, these are terrible times. Since the mages left town, the hunters have taken to harassing non-humans. A dwarf formed around the prison gates only stands to attract attention.
Right. Didn't think of that. I'll go straight to Yen in that case. She went to find a way into the ruins beneath the city.
So I guess you're not helping us then.
Nice talking to you, Zoltan. See you later.
Alright, the Great Escape. That's our next mission, which is called the Great Escape. But that has been our game for today, which was obviously blindingly obvious. There it is. Obviously blinding. That's our main mission. That was our mission for today, and we'll join you maybe tomorrow because we've been. This is our third or fourth day doing this and streaming in a row. I don't think I actually made it 3 days in a row, except for Assassin's Creed Origins. I did a lot of those, but that's been our stream. I need to get that game back. I want to play some more Egypt. But that's been our stream for today. We'll see you next time when we meet Yennefer at the Brilliant Octopus for the Great Escape on part 31 of our streaming. But right now, we're about to leave the gate of Novigrad, right of Hyok. What the hell are you doing? What the hell is this? Do you mind? What the hell is this guy doing? Look at him, he has a knife to his nose. He's like, should I do it? Should I not do it? I don't know. I'm standing here with the gods. Don't seem to be helping me. There are four gods here. And out of those four gods, none of them are even looking at me. What should I do? Should I take the knife? Oh my god! Stop.
You see the stranger. No monsters here, just humans.
Humans that have knives.
You see the stranger. No monsters here, just humans.
I guess you'll probably be alive when I get back.
One.
I'll see you. It's been a stream, this is a smooth game, and I'm going out. Oh, the wrong button. Put on my mask.